Next on Hilleman's hit list, mumps.
Mumps was actually the most common cause of something called aseptic meningitis, a viral infection of the lining of the brain and spinal cord. And it was a common cause of deafness.
Hilleman would spend months trying to find a strain of mumps virus that didn't infect the brain. He found it in the most unlikely of places.
I remember going into my dad's bedroom and waking him up and telling him I didn't feel well. And I think I remember that evening, not so much because I felt bad, but because my dad was quite excited about my feeling bad. It was not a reaction that you expect from a parent.
So what he did was something that no father does. He laid her back down in bed. He went to the laboratory. He got broth. He got a swab. He then came back, woke his daughter up gently, swabbed the inside of her mouth so he could isolate that virus. That was 1963. And there was a mumps vaccine 4 years later. That could never be done today.
The virus strain used in the vaccine is called the Gerald Lynn strain, after Dr. Hilleman's daughter, from whom the original mumps virus was isolated to produce the final vaccine.
Being the cooperative daughter that I am, I came up with the right strain of mumps, and he was able to develop the vaccine.
That photograph of me has haunted me my entire life. People used to say, are you Miss Mumps, or was that your sister?
Gerald Lynn Hilleman, from whom the virus strain was originally isolated, offers sisterly comfort.
Gerald says, it won't hurt. Kirsten says, like hell.
It's a historic moment where an older sibling, rather than bringing the infectious disease home from school, was able to prevent a younger sibling from becoming infected with mumps. So really a game changer.
It really hit me in a very personal way then when my first child was vaccinated, and looking at him and realizing really the enormity of not having to worry about him getting mumps and a lot of other diseases as well. It meant a lot to me as a parent, and it took it from being academically important to really emotionally, very specifically important.
In the US alone, Hilleman's vaccine would cut mumps cases from almost 200,000 per year to just 200, a 99.9% drop. As one journalist noted, Gerald recovered from mumps virus, but mumps virus never recovered from infecting Gerald.